Welcome to the Cryptosteel video tutorial on restoring access to your BitBox hardware wallet using the Cryptosteel cassette stainless steel backup device. This is what your Cryptosteel cassette should look like with a stored recovery seed phrase with 24 mnemonic words, 12 on the front side and 12 on the reverse. Plug your BitBox hardware wallet into your personal computer. Start by following the manufacturer's instructions and launch the software provided by the manufacturer or a website. Select Restore from Recovery Words. Verify the date and time on the BitBox device. Confirm Enter 24 words. You will be prompted to enter abbreviated words from your recovery seed phrase on your Cryptosteel cassette. You only need the first four letters of each word to restore your BIP39 password. Because the system is based on a predefined vocabulary, the BIP39 standard, invented by Satoshi Labs, creator of the Trezor device, has been embraced by all leading hardware wallet manufacturers, including Ledger, BitBox, and Blockstream. Notice that the hardware wallet completes the mnemonic words after entering the initial characters. You are now watching the process in a time lapse from beginning to end. The BitBox will confirm you have entered a valid 24-word sequence. Set a new password by entering it twice on the BitBox. Congratulations, you have successfully restored your hardware wallet and access to your crypto assets. Cryptosteel, the mother of all backups.